Hi folks, the recreational season for amberjack opens today, August 1st, in federal waters of the Gulf of Mexico. The red snapper season date has also been extended until midnight on Sunday. For the first time in quite a while, you can land both of these reef favorites in the same weekend. Captain George Pfeiffer always offers great advice for anglers on his trips.
We've caught some extremely large amberjacks here lately. There's some over 100 pounders out there right now. And we are going to test the tackle today. So a slip leg and a big hook, long leader. What's going to happen is we catch the small bait that we're going to use these sabiki rods for too this morning, and everything else. We're going to save what we can and put it in that live well. When we get out there, when we do the amberjack fishing, you got a couple of things. You got to remember, catching amberjack is like keeping a train rolling. When they start biting, if you lose momentum, and they quit biting for any reason because somebody wasn't fast enough to rebait another hook and get a bait back down there. When they get fired off, when they quit biting, it's over. Okay, the way the circle hook works, guys, especially on them big ones, is the fish has to grab it, turn around, swim off. That way the line slides down the side of his mouth and it'll gently slide into the corner of his mouth before you jerk. But if you prematurely jerk on it, and the line and the bait's out here, it's just gonna bounce off his lip. He's gonna keep the bait. You're gonna have an empty hook, and all you're gonna feel is doink. Wind it up, put another one on, he's got your bait.
The bag limit for the greater amberjack is one per person, and they must be at least 34 inches fork length. For this and all your saltwater fishing regulations, visit gulfcouncil.org. I'm Gary Finch for WKRG News 5.